Now, Fox 5 weather 24/7.
Well, we started with some blue sky this morning, a little sunshine out there, but as we went into the afternoon hours, the clouds did grow thicker. No rain out of the clouds tonight. They're still streaming in off the Pacific Ocean. This is just some mid and high level moisture. Nothing scanning the skies looking for rain with the radar popping up. The colors are green. So this is just some cloud cover, a good 15 to 25,000 feet above our head. That'll be around overnight tonight. We'll start to see this band of clouds shift a little farther south into tomorrow morning. By the time we see the sun get up tomorrow, we'll likely see most of this cloud cover south of the valley, and we'll see some sun in the mix this weekend. Now, clouds will still be around at times. We'll see some fair weather clouds pass through, but I got to tell you, the weekend's looking great. Very mild out there, mix of sun and high clouds at 73 on Saturday. Sunday goes to 70 for the forecast high. Wind, not an issue either day, and the morning lows will be starting out with those low 50s. So, of course, outdoor activity is a great thing to do this time of year. You can keep your distance, get out there and enjoy some beautiful weather. Red Rock, I have a feeling, will be a popular spot this weekend. What a great weekend to do a hike. Keep it going in the afternoon and enjoy some 60s for afternoon highs. Out to Lake Mead, also a lot of hiking trails there, bike trails. John, you might see him with his dogs out there. That's his favorite spot. 74 degrees on Saturday, 71 degrees on Sunday. And then we'll go up to Valley of Fire, where temperatures are looking good there as well this weekend. 73 Saturday and 71 on Sunday. So whatever your outdoor plans are, maybe you just want to chill at the house, maybe read a good book on the patio. That'll work as well, too. Weather looks phenomenal. 65 right now at McCarran, 61 in Henderson. We're at 67 in North Las Vegas, 63 in Boulder City. Winds, not an issue tonight, and again, we're going to keep the wind on the light side this weekend. Here's the hour-by-hour forecast. You might notice temperatures pretty slow to fall tonight, and that's part of the reason why is we got the cloud cover over us. We talk about it quite a bit as we head into the colder months of the year, but when you have clouds over us at night, it's like a blanket on the bed. That blanket keeps in some of the heat, so that's why temperatures will still need a jacket, but they're not going to be falling quite as quickly as when we have dry, clear skies out there. 651 degrees right now for the low tomorrow morning in Las Vegas. 57, that's where we start out tomorrow morning in Laughlin. Here's the hour-by-hour breakdown, up to 68 by noon for your Saturday. Beautiful afternoon with those sweet 70s. A fair amount of sun in the forecast. We're looking at another batch of some clouds moving in late afternoon and evening tomorrow. Again, wind is light and no rain. We're still looking for that. By the way, 214 days now without measurable rainfall at McCarran. And we're going to add on several more days. Nothing in over the next seven. 73 that forecast high, 80 in Laughlin. Let's show you the Fox 5 7-day forecast because we are heading into Thanksgiving next week. And the weather will be changing. A little bit cooler air starting to work in as we go into next week. Again, not a big drop off here, but we'll see some 60s back. 69 for the high Monday. Breezy on Tuesday at 64. And then as we go into Thanksgiving, partly cloudy skies, 63 degrees on Thanksgiving, and then some colder, windier weather on Friday. It's going to be a north wind at 59. We'll have a more detailed look at the Thanksgiving forecast coming up next half hour.